Plan plans to go to an undecided college for animation, art, and music. And now the clarinet.
First up in the clarinet, we have Adam Abdul Aziz, who's been a senior man for 4 years. He will be attending UC for Sports Administration.
Next is Maya Hollis, who's been a senior man for 3 years and plans to go to Cincinnati State for emergency medical training and criminal justice. And rounding out the clarinet section, Asil Khalil, who's been in senior man for 4 years and is planning to go to Cincinnati State and then to UC to become a dentist. All right, moving on to the saxophone section. First, Dalia Hernandez Morales, 1 year in the senior band, heading to Cincinnati State for business.
All right, next up in the saxophone section, we have Leah Bickett, who's been in the senior band for 4 years and will attend UC for interdisciplinary nursing studies. Next up is Cameron Riegelsberger, who's been in the senior band for 4 years. We'll attend Cincinnati State for Culinary Science. Last but not least in the saxophones, we have Rosa Santiago Garcia, who is our field commander. Next, we would like to acknowledge the trumpet section. Holding down the trumpet section for our seniors is Jacob Long, who's been a senior man for 3 years, and he is at an undecided college for sports administration. Next up is our low brass section.
We have just one senior in the low brass section this year who stepped up to play tuba a few years ago when our other two players graduated. That would be Hector Alvarez, who's been in senior band for 3 years. He's planning to head to Cincinnati State for civil and mechanical engineering. And finally, our percussion graduates, our percussion section. First, Caitlin Luby, who's been in senior band for 4 years. Is planning to pursue a music career in audio engineering.